Hi friend, today's video is about the person who invented vacuum cleaner for the first time, Danel Hess, USA. He invented the vacuum cleaner in 1860 and he had called it a carpet cleaner, carpet sweeper and elaborate bellows mechanism to generate suction of dust and dirt. The cleaner had rotating brushes and crude suction provided by bellows.
Friends, hope you love this video. If you love this video, like, share and comment. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to be notified every update from Happy Videos. Please subscribe my channel for more videos.